Likewise.
Hello everybody and welcome back to Return.
Yeah, today we're playing Return. And this was made by the same guys that made... the same developers that made Are You With Us? So, we're just trying... some stuff that they made and
yeah.
And it's actually working, it's just really slow. Lately, my life has been a confusing mess. I can't relate.
Move the cursor. Just so that it's not on the screen, because it's distracting.
Oh, sorry.
It's probably space.
Oh, my mom has been crying non-stop, and I don't know what to do. I read about a potion in one of my books. It is supposed to make everything better again. I figure it's up to me to find it and make her happy again. I hope it does. I just want to see her smile again. Yeah, it's about a child that wants everything too. Oh god, I read it all about it. I don't know. Can you jump? You cannot jump. I just want to jump.
But yeah, it's an interactive story.
Yeah.
So I don't know how much gameplay there is.
Nah, it's okay.
Yeah.
Use W to... Okay. You seem to be looking for something. Are you on an adventure?
Mm-hmm.
I remember a time when all I needed to get me through a summer's night was my imagination. I spent every day out in the woods, and every single one was a new adventure. I wish I could go back to a time where I didn't have a care in the world.
Don't we all?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Now I lead a fairly boring life, and not much goes on around here anymore. I can't just wander the woods like I used to. Well, I can't tell you that you are getting restless, so... I can tell that you are getting restless,
yep.
So I will let you go. Have fun on your adventure. Treasure them while they last.
Okay.
But I like it. I think it's kind of pretty.
Yeah, I like the art in it.
I didn't expect to find it on my first stop. Though I did get to meet a nice adventurer. I wonder if he ever found a potion that might have been in his travels. I'll ask him the next time I see him.
Fair enough.
But maybe he took an arrow to the knee.
Ah!
Because he used to be an adventurer like me.
Yeah! You're so funny!
Skyrim started. Don't blame me. It was Skyrim all along.
Yeah. Why are you just wandering out there all alone? Kids like you just do things without any care. You don't understand your actions have consequences. A child like you reads comic books and wild stories. Then you think that a blue potion can solve all your problems. The world doesn't work like that. You need to quit being so naive. Open your eyes, child, and you will see what really matters to you. You don't need to be out here chasing fairy tales. You should be at home with the ones that love you. Now please, fuck off. I hope that you turn around and return home and not continue this silly adventure. And fuck you, dude.
What happens if I do?
I don't know.
Nothing happens if I return.
Well, we don't know. It's a long way back.
So I was just expecting that if something were to happen, it would happen like a few steps in.
Oh, well, fair enough.
What does a bitter old man in the woods know about what I am doing?
Also, he wasn't even talking to you, he was talking to his stone.
Doesn't he know that I am doing this to help someone?
Yeah, fuck him.
If I could just find it, everything would go back to normal.
Nah, it's good. Don't.
fuck the blue potion.
Game pose.
Stop!
Okay. I can't believe someone your age is out all alone wandering around. It is good that a child for I to be with mother. It is very hard, even for adults, to accept their responsibilities in life. You need to be able to face all the things that come to you in life, even the bad ones. No matter how hard or tough things seem to get, just remember you are never alone in this world. Look at me, talking your ear off when you have things you need to do. I hope you find what you are looking for. Okay.
I guess just walk into her apartment.
As one would do.
Exactly, it's an RPG, I guess.
I am glad that someone is seeing how hard I'm working. I will get to this potion no matter how long it takes.
It's a blue potion. What can we use about this?
I have to do this for him. What?
No!
You should be wandering out this late already. Your mother must be worried sick about you. After all the things have been through lately, how could you do this to her? You think that you can come out here and search for some magic potion that is going to make all of your problems disappear? I am sorry you didn't find what you were looking for, but maybe you found something else on your own.
No! I wanted to get the
That officer is right. I shouldn't have gone alone tonight. I thought that maybe if I found the potion, I could bring things back to the way they used to be. All those people I met tonight helped me move past my hardships, even though they all. I need to be with my mom right now. She needs me more than ever.
Girl, why are you cooking tonight? Space Colonel Games, Josh Brolin, Ellen Michael Brown, Jason Gardner, and Carlton Moth. I guess that's an interesting, game.
I liked it more than... Are you with us?
The other one was just pretty confusing. Like, at least we figured out the story to this one. Kind of.
Yeah. So that was it, guys. Thanks for watching.
Thank you very much for watching this
video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And hit the bell.
Subscribe, hit the bell, and do all the things.
Bye-bye.
Bye.